back, guys. So I was so concerned that when I left, because I accidentally forgot to save, but it auto-saved because I left here, did the last episode was somewhere around here, got captured by Pagan's people. So now we're going to
speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food.
Okay. I know I need ammo.
Resistance sounded corny at first, but they did the job.
Let's see which one's faster. See if I can get a scope for my gun. Damn it.
Dobbs Dome is getting rented.
Watch these beggars, damn! Don't have a visual. What should I do?
Pastor Jerome's Dobbs Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close.
Oh,
owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.
It's breakfast time!
Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry. I'm coming along. Let's get to the others. Go, go, go.
I'm with you. Head down the road to the other blockade. I've never seen anything do what that truck did. We gotta stop it. Look what happened back there.
Deputy Hudson always had a chip on her shoulder, but she doesn't deserve to be at John's mercy.
If we don't stop this thing, nobody will. Look what happened back there.
Shit, shit, shit! You hear
that?
Oh, God!
What's that?
Oh, God!
God damn it!
Get ready! Dig deep! We can do this! Whatever it takes, don't let that thing through!
There's no stopping that thing! What do we do?
Seriously, I was using a med kit right when I got killed. It's gonna be hard. And I only have about an hour before I have to go to work.
Oh God!
Get ready! We need to run, goddammit!
I have eyes on a target.
I don't need much to survive out there on my own. Mister? If you hear wolves, start running.
Lose my fish, bitch.
Yeah. Helping people is its own reward. Thanks for saving the town.
That comes up.
Next one I can do.
Heard you got away before they trapped you in the bunker.
I don't like how it says I have music off, but the music is still playing.
Yeah, we choose them. So they need the desperate approval of the signal.
Why even know when your family and your loved ones are right here, sitting beside you?
What the?
Charging ahead!
Feel it, can't you?
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.
Keep up the good work.
Because this is the will of the Father.
Think you can help me fix this place up? The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's 3 missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Hey, brother. What's happening?
How's it going, bud? Hey, man, how you doing?
God better see that I don't die. Bro, I'm coming to him.
Next time you're that close to one of the seas, do us all a favor and end them.
The fuck?
I just didn't think that would work. Fuck.
see though. That'll be fun.
Only you could have helped. Falls end like that.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see. I'm praying for you.
Now, since he drove off with the irrigation pipe. Helicopter wasn't there. Got it.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. chance at survival.
I'm with you. We gonna do something about that. Change your position. Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Here we go!
Roger!
I only have 2 skill points.
Jeez Louise!
Okay, where's the next place I need to go?
Thanks for pulling my fat out
of
the
fire.
Hey, bro.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Trouble up ahead.
used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Pray for me!
Target!
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry. Deputy, today I held the hands of the hostages you saved. And we prayed. Prayed for God to keep the windows of opportunity open. There's people out there that need us. The more we save, the more of a chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter, and you keep leading the flock home. You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the Resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Sand this area. Damn it! Please don't break. My teammate was right there. Oh, fucking bullshit.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, man.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents
were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always.
Oh, fuck, I'm skipping it.
Always taking.
I'm sorry, but I don't have time to sit around and wait.
Sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you, and I want to...
Oh my god. Oh, come on.
And I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have...
The other bunkers are nicer than this one.
You can't lock us up like this.
If you just read the Father's book, you'd quit.
Yeah, free our souls from the burden of their sin. That is what I'm offering.
Oh God, what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do to me?
Lock that cell up.
This ain't right. You can't do this, God.
Yes, I'll take care of this myself.
I can't do anything! Literally! I fucking give up! I literally can't do anything to get out of here! And it's on easy too! Give up, because yeah, I can't do anything and I don't have time for this shit, so yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed and I'll try to see if I can get some people to help me. I think this, you can only play with friends, so yeah, if that's the case then I can't do it, so yeah. Have fun, and I'll try again tomorrow, but yeah, no promises, because I do have work, and then do have other games that I need to record, like Red Dead Redemption and Assassin's Creed Black Flag, so yeah. Catch you guys in the next video. Love you guys, and peace.
Bye.